What are neurotransmitters? Well, neurotransmitters are chemical messengers that transmit signals from a nerve cell. These signals can be passed from one nerve cell to another, from a nerve cell to a muscle cell, or to a gland cell. Neurotransmitters are used by the brain to help regulate breathing, digestion, and even heartbeat. They can also affect other things such as concentration, sleep, and mood. So how do neurotransmitters work? When a nerve cell fires a nerve impulse, neurotransmitters are packaged inside of synaptic vesicles. These synaptic vesicles fuse with the cell membrane and release the neurotransmitters, which cross a fluid-filled gap called the synaptic cleft. These neurotransmitters land on receptor sites of another nerve cell and pass on the nerve impulse. This happens very quickly. More than 100 neurotransmitters have been identified, and some important neurotransmitters include acetylcholine, which is key in activating muscles, norepinephrine increases heart rate and blood pressure, dopamine deals with pleasure and rewards, GABA suppresses some types of anxiety, and serotonin, which promotes the sense of well-being and happiness. And that be the basics on neurotransmitters.